This video is part of a series about getting to know your smart board interactive display with IQ. In this video, we'll learn about the Smart Screen Share app. This app allows you to share your device's display, a single application, or a media file. Using this app to share a device's screen might be useful if the network doesn't support AirPlay, Google Cast, or Miracast. First, you'll need to download the app. If you have an Apple device, download the app from the Apple App Store. If you have an Android device, download the app from the Google Play Store. Also, you can find the app on the Smart Support site. The link is included in the description below. The Screen Share app is available for desktop computers and laptops too. If you are using a Mac or Windows computer, you can download the app from Smart Support site. For Chrome OS computers, you can download the app from the Chrome Web Store. Those links are listed in the description below, too. After you've installed the app on your device, make sure your device is connected to the same network as the display. To share your device's screen, open the Screen Share app on the display. The display's IP address appears, along with a QR code. Then, open the Screen Share app on your device or computer. Enter the IP address on your device to connect. If you're using a mobile device, you can scan the QR code. Tap Connect. Follow the on-screen directions to connect and start sharing the screen. If permissions are enabled, someone at the display will need to allow the device to share before the device appears in the lobby or can share its screen. Mac and Windows computers support Touchback. You can use Touchback to interact with the computer shared screen from the smart board display. To disable Touchback in the Smart Screen Share app on your computer, click the Touchback icon. Note that controlling the computer from the smart board display is the best option during a presentation or a lesson. Be sure to verify that the network's configured correctly. Check out our support article called Configuring Your Organization's Network for a Smart Display with the IQ Experience. That link appears in the description below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.